on the shore, and instead of measuring how much you weigh, the scale is measuring how hard you're pulling on it.
Uh-huh.
You can do that if you took a regular scale that you stand on and you put it up sideways and you get a rope on it and you pull on it, the scale will weigh, you know, measure 10 pounds of pulling force.
Mm-hmm.
And it's that same idea. They want to do it to tugboats and boats in general to see how hard is the motor and propeller pulling.
Mm-hmm.
And so here you can see the harness is funky, but it's actually, you know, go ahead and if you want to hold on to it, you can feel it pulling. On this particular setup, I can control the frequency, so I can slow the frequency of the motor down. And I can control how hard it's pulling. This is Nathan's design on the electronic speed controller. And he did a great job, actually, and it's a challenging circumstance because it doesn't have the hull sensors in it, which actually simplifies the design.
What's the body, man?
It's 3D.